Welcome to the first episode of At the Shooting Range. I'm at the rifle range of Southcliff Lodge on White Hot Island, and today I want to show you the .223 bolt action rifle. It comes in two versions, one with a wooden shaft that you can see here, and one with a marble shaft. I will show you the marble shaft version in another episode. Both versions share one weapon skill, but there's an achievement category for each of those. The rifles cost 450 EMS each install, and the ammunition used for these rifles is the cheapest ammunition in the game. 10 rounds cost 35 EMS or 559 GMS. You can hunt small game with these rifles, which means coyote, red fox, roe deer and turkey. You can mount four different sights to these rifles: the 2-6x26mm, the 3-9x40mm in either black or silver, and the 12x50mm for those long range shots. So, let's see what this rifle can do. The .223 is a very nice looking weapon and quite precise. However, when shooting while laying down and with no sight attached, the reload animation is really bugged, as you can see here. The sound is quite nice, and the animation in any other stance looks smooth. Now, let's check out the available sights. This is the 2-6x26mm. Now the 3-9x40mm engines. And here you can see the 12x50mm long range, not really needed on this rifle range, but I will show it to you anyhow. That's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Thank you for watching, and feel free to comment or add me either on YouTube or at the Hunter. Bye.